In the open telecom era, vRAN and open RAN deployments can be complicated and stressful. How and indeed where do you begin? Dell Technologies and Wind River have collaborated on a fully integrated and engineered system that eases this process. To tell us more, I'm joined by Divine Ofori-Amankwah, Principal Telco Solutions Architect, Telecom Systems Business at Dell Technologies. Hi, Divine. So to start off, what are Dell Telecom Infrastructure Blocks?
Dell's telecom infrastructure blocks on Wind River are pre-engineered, pre-validated solutions that we've built together with our partners, Wind River, who offer a leading container as a service platform together with Intel that allows CSPs to rapidly design, deploy, orchestrate, and manage the life cycle of cloud native open networks. Dell Telecom Infrastructure Blocks of Wind River have become the foundation that allows CSPs the choice and the flexibility to pick a number of expanding workloads and CNFs for specific use cases without being bogged down with the complexity of managing a very complex telco infrastructure stack. These allow our customers, CSPs, to then rapidly realize the promise and the benefits of an open cloud-native disaggregated network. Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block also offers a unified, holistic, one contact for support, irrespective of the layer in the stack and the components that are being used for the solution. This allows a much more streamlined, rapid deployment from a day zero, a day one, and a day two perspective. And it enables CSPs to continue to select best of breed while they realize all the benefits that we have from a cloud native open disaggregated network.
Why are infrastructure blocks for Wind River essential for CSPs, and what specific challenges do they address?
There are three main challenges that communication service providers are trying to address as they transition from a legacy telecom monolithic vertically integrated network to a disaggregated, open, and cloud-native network, leveraging all the features the customers want to experience from a cloud-native paradigm. The first challenge is around the issue of interoperability and openness. In a disaggregated stack, it becomes really challenging for a CSP to test all the complexity associated with the ever-increasing optionality of software pieces and software components and hardware components that need to be brought together for a telco-grade rich open network. Dell simplifies that complexity by doing a lot of the pre-validation, pre-testing, and pre-integration in the factory and ships the solution with all of this baseline and foundation delivered for our customers. Secondly, there's the issue of the complexity of resource management and cost optimization. And with Dell Telecom Infrastructure Block for Wind River, our Dell Bare Metal Orchestrator software allows different components of the infrastructure to be managed from a bare metal perspective. And it takes around the operational expenditure associated with having a lot of engineers manage, design, deploy a telco cloud infrastructure from a day zero, a day one, and a day two perspective. Finally, there's also the issue of the lifecycle management of the open ecosystem in a complex cloud-native open disaggregated ecosystem, the CSP needs to maintain a change and responsibility metrics to ensure that when one aspect of the software stack is changed, all of the impacts that it affects the cascade of the rest of the ecosystem is tested to ensure that the previous version without a change, it still works seamlessly as the new version with a change. Dell takes that on together with our partners in Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River by ensuring that every release with all of the changes has been documented, tested, and communicated. And the ecosystem of partners who are leveraging this foundational block have pre-tested and validated and certified their workloads to the new baseline, thereby reducing the burden on the CSP to test and manage and hold together this rich and growing ecosystem of open partners.
What are the benefits CSPs can derive from the infrastructure blocks for Wind River platform?
Thank you, Clarence. There are three major benefits that CSPs derive from the Dell Telecom Infrastructure Blocks for Wind River. Firstly, operators are able to simplify the operations and realize a lower cost of operating this open, disaggregated, cloud-native infrastructure. Secondly, operators are able to reduce the risks associated with meeting and managing the complex SLA for this disaggregated set of innovation that we've introduced now with the foundation with Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Blocks for Wind River. Finally, DTIP Wind River allows operators to quickly deploy new services and innovation, leveraging the agility that has been built into Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Blocks for Wind River, thereby enhancing the ability of the CSP to compete and introduce new features, functionality, and services rapidly to a diverse set of customers for specific use cases. These are the major benefits that Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River brings to the CSP customer base globally. Now, let me dive into these and add more color to each of these three benefits. When we talk about simplifying the operations, Dell Telecom Infrastructure Block for Wind River allows us to take out all of the complexity, the additional manual operations, and the manual touch that is involved in deploying a large-scale cloud native infrastructure. Thereby, it reduces both the OPEX of the number of engineers it takes to plan, deploy, design, operate the network. And also, the innovation that we've built together with our partners means that you can deploy a large network with a lesser amount of hardware for a specific configuration with an optimized total cost of ownership with Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block. Secondly, we talked about some of the benefits around the SLA being improved. So our customers are able to experience a better customer of service because instead of managing the service level agreements from a functionality perspective for each aspect of the disaggregated architecture, Dell takes on the responsibility and the ownership to ensure that there is backward compatibility on each of the levels of the stack with all the software interoperated and intertested, to ensure that operators have a single neck to choke and a single partner to be responsible for the SLAs that we've talked about earlier. And finally, because of the rapid pace of innovation that is taking place with an open disaggregated cloud native network, Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block allows leveraging Dell's shift left and CI/CD pipeline to continuously rapidly introduce the innovation that is occurring at a very regular clip as we introduce new versions of the DTIP Wind River solution at a regular cadence throughout the year for our operators to take this up in their platforms through our CI/CD pipeline. These are some of the benefits that Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River provides operators globally.
And tell us more about what's included in the overall Dell Telecom Infrastructure Blocks offering.
The Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River is made up of a number of unique, best-of-class software components from our partner Wind River with the Wind River Cloud as a Service platform, the Wind River Container platform. We have bundled this together with innovation around our automation, including our Dell Bare Metal Orchestrator to manage the resources from a bare metal perspective and the Dell Bare Metal Orchestrator modules. We have also launched the latest version of Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River with the latest Intel 4th generation Xeon scalable processors with Intel vRAN boost. This allows the burst of the Sapphire Rapids technology to be realized with DTIP Wind River. Across the cell site, we've introduced new infrastructure with the XR5610 and the XR8000, specifically the 8620 are the two versions that are available. And then also for some of the remote data centers and for the NDCs, we've also got the Dell R760, which also leverages on the fourth generation Xeon scalable processor with the vRAN boost as part of this stack. In the latest version of Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River, we are also expanding on the distributed RAN use case that we launched earlier in the first two versions. We're now adding the CRAN, the centralized RAN use case to that. We are also expanding on the day zero and the day one capabilities that we launched earlier this summer and late last fall to include a lot of lifecycle management features and capabilities with our day two engines in the new version of Dell Telecommunication Infrastructure Block for Wind River. Some of the features that we've added as part of LCM in this version includes the ability to add and delete clusters, expand the number of RDCs from a cloud scaling perspective with the ability to scale up and scale down and add additional clusters. We've also ensured that some of the best variety of NIC cards are available. And we continue to build on these to ensure that all of this expanding feature set is covered with Dell's unique customer support with Respond and Restore to ensure that CSPs can deal with Dell from a foundational perspective for DTIP Wind River, with Dell being responsible for all parts of the solution from a layer one and from a layer two perspective. And we become the backstop to reduce and troubleshoot any issues that come along the deployment. And it reduces the challenge for the operator to deal with six or seven multiple vendors, thereby reducing finger pointing and the swivel chair perspective of being able to troubleshoot and rapidly identify issues and resolve them with the framework that we've built. These are some of the components of the latest version. I can give you a more detailed example of how a CSP can rapidly deploy DTIP Wind River from a RAN perspective with the automation that can be leveraged from a cell site perspective, from an RDC, and from an NDC perspective. So using this example, if you look at the mental model, you see that together with the professional services that we offer, installing Wind River Studio, the Dell Bare Metal Orchestrator, and the plugins at the NDC, you are able to rapidly set up the global controller Then the site controller infrastructure blocks are then shipped to the specific RDC or cell site with the stack pre-integrated, pre-validated. And in the design phase, we would have worked together with the customer to build what we call the customer information questionnaire to ensure that the design is quickly and seamlessly deployed with zero touch at the cell site and at the RDC when the infrastructure arrives with the automation that we've built into the Dell infrastructure blocks for Wind River. These are some of the benefits that we've built into the solution to help operators both overcome the hurdles that we've identified and discussed earlier on and realize some of the benefits and the promise of O-RAN and vRAN.
Divine, thank you so much for sharing more detail on Dell and Wind River's collaboration.
Thank you, Clarence.